Today, I'm going to teach you how to undo updates on your Roblox games. Let's get started. First, go to Roblox. Then click on Create. It will take you to Roblox Game Manager. Then click on the game you want to undo the update on. I'm going to use this game. Next, click on Places. Click on your game's place. Lastly, go to version history. Now just restore your game to before the update. You're welcome. Like and subscribe for more tutorials.